Sometimes
stay here with me.
Up in a different bedroom.
Because wherever I go and whoever I'm with, the city sings always back love you.
You and Brian have a long and significant history.
It's the greatest love story never told.
It's only because I know that you'll always love me. No
bullshit. A person wouldn't act that way unless you love someone.
I do. I do too.
Still love me?
Always have.
Always have.
Always will. Did it frighten you? How we kissed when we danced on the light up floor. On the light up floor. No matter what happens, we always have each other, like we always have.
I don't know where the fuck I belong.
There, that's where. He's my best friend since we were 14.
Brian doesn't love anyone. He doesn't believe in love, remember?
You're the exception. I told him from day one I don't believe in love. I didn't even fuck it.
Yeah.
Except for you, of course.
Look, I know you don't like to dwell on the past, but sometimes it won't let you go. Like with Brian.
Some things aren't meant to change.
Let's dance.
Dance with Brian.
And I were holding on to each other for too long.
I mean, when you think about it, what do we even have in common?
Your lives.
Aside from that.
Because I've always had certain feelings for him.
Your problem.
He left.
Well, just because we've been friends our whole lives doesn't mean we have to stay friends.
Speak now or forever hold your peace.